Okay.
Hi everyone, my name is Olivia, and I'm going to show you how to fry the sunchoke and onion mixture for the sunchoke mushroom sandwich. So the first thing you're going to do, you're going to get your sunchokes are going to come in a third pan filled with water, and you want to drain them. It's really important that you drain these completely so that we're not putting water in the fryer. Now the recipe is written one-to-one in amount of sunchokes and amount of onions, but if you don't need all of that at once, you can fry them in batches. So I'm going to do a small batch here today. So once these are done draining, we're going to put them in the fryer, and we're going to fry them for 2 minutes. Now, you don't want to put overfill baskets, but they won't fry well. So you want to fill no more than 1/4 of a third pan in each fry pan.
Thank you.
Otherwise, you can get like a long right. And these onions were sitting in a brine, so they are, have already been salted, so we are not going to salt them after they come out of the brine. And then we're gonna let them cool, and once they've cooled, we're gonna transfer them into a third.